All right, I'm gonna do a quick video on how I trim up my eyebrows. I've always had thick, full eyebrows, so they are, as I've aged, getting a little bit thinner, but that's just part of life, right? That's what mascara beauty's for, just fill those bad boys in with some color. Okay, but I'm gonna show you how I kind of trim them. I used to get them waxed all the time, and it didn't necessarily change my eyebrows or anything, you know, but I've always liked the fuller look, even when it wasn't necessarily in and everybody had these little tiny thin lines. So I'm just gonna show you what I do. Obviously I have a bare face. I do go in with the tweezers and look for some stray hairs, you know, every now and again, especially the ones, for some reason I get some that grow down here, like what? But anyway, and I try to make sure my unibrow is nice and, you know, not there. But I just take a spoolie and I brush up like this, okay? Brush straight up. And you're gonna immediately notice ones that are like sticking up longer than the rest of them, okay? So I just take these little scissors. They're probably not cuticle scissors, but yeah, like little nails. I don't even know where I got them. Okay, like I've had them for 100 years. So I don't know where they came from. But I just trim the ends. Now I don't go crazy. Okay. I'm just trimming off the little stray kind of ends. All right. That are sticky uppy. Okay. That's a real technical term there. Sticky uppy. Super technical. Okay. Super technical. Then I just kind of spoolie brush them back out. See, they're just a little, now obviously once I wash my face, take my shower, whatever, they're gonna be, you know, they'll lay down a little bit flatter. They're gonna stick up right now because I've been messing with them, but okay. And you can see I might have accidentally pinched my skin when I plugged right there. Okay, be careful, y'all. Look what Camille did. Don't be a Camille. All right. And this is the hard one because I can't get exactly the angle I need. So I just have to really carefully, because I can't hold the scissors. You know, like, I don't know. Why is it so hard? And I can't cut it with my left hand. Because then I would not have an eyebrow. I just wouldn't. Okay. Oh, y'all just saw. Okay, y'all just saw me. Okay. Just gonna brush, and I really just kind of brush straight up because it shows me those super long hairs that need to be trimmed. And I am just getting the ends. I mean, you probably cannot see, but it is the tiniest little bit. I'm not chopping off some big old whatever. And especially if it's the first time you do this, whoo, be careful, because you will overcut. Been there, done that. So let's don't be doing that. Okay. So this one looks pretty good. Okay. There you go. Now, remember, they're sisters, not twins. They don't have to look identical. Okay. I just did the best I can. Save myself a little money. I don't have to go anywhere and have them waxed or whatever. So, there you go. There's a little helpful tip with eyebrow trimming. See you next time. Bye. Love you guys.